Trade in some wild species, when done legally and sustainably, can promote conservation and benefit local communities. But on the other hand, did you know that poaching and illegal trade of wildlife can threaten the survival of some plants and animals? Take the example of this young girl. She received an amazing tarantula with red banded legs for her birthday. It's a Brachypelma smithii, most commonly known as the Mexican red knee tarantula. Her parents bought it for $250 at a local pet store. The pet store purchased the tarantula from a wildlife importer who bought it from an exporter. The exporter purchased the tarantulas at an extremely low price from a person who illegally collects tarantulas directly from the wild. Every year, Brachypelma tarantulas are exported illegally from Mexico, Canada, and the United States to other countries. All three countries are contributing to the disappearance of tarantulas in the wild. The good news is that trade of CITES Appendix 2 species, such as Brachypelma tarantulas, can be and often is sustainable and provides an important source of livelihood for many. That is, when the trade is done under responsible, captive breeding operations. What is CITES Appendix 2? The Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora, CITES, is a multilateral treaty to protect threatened and endangered plants and animals. Although wild plants and animals under CITES Appendix 1 should not be traded, CITES Appendix 2 is a list of species that are not threatened with extinction, but whose trade must be controlled to avoid practices incompatible with their survival. The legal, traceable, and sustainable trade of CITES Appendix 2 species can help ensure their survival and create economic opportunities for communities. This is why the CEC is promoting the sustainable trade of four North American CITES Appendix 2 species categories: sharks, tarantulas, turtles, and timber. How can you contribute to making species trade more sustainable? Inform yourself. Only buy from sellers that can verify that pets are sourced legally. Search online to learn about the conservation status of your favorite species.